up to double E tuning with then the top string up to a minor third. And this tune, Jimmy Driftwood was the one who recorded it, but on the field recording he talks about learning this from what he says were two Indian boys. And unclear whether they were actually boys or whether Jimmy was just showing his age, but he says that they played a number of different tunes in this tuning, and this is one of them. It's called We're Gonna Hunt the Buffalo. Now he doesn't say what tribe, if any, those Native Americans were affiliated with, but he says that they were members of something called the Green Corn Dance, which is a ritual ceremony that's associated predominantly with tribes from the southeastern United States. So we can guess that they were removed there, and by cross-referencing the maps of what was then Indian territory and later became Oklahoma, we can tell that the tribe that would have been closest to Jimmy would have been the Cherokee. So this is likely from Cherokee fiddlers, but maybe just from other fiddlers from this half of the United States who were Native American. It's a pretty unique and interesting tune, so we're excited to play it for you. Thank you guys for coming tonight. We're excited to play some tunes after this. Hope you've